can't even get it. You're gonna burn my hand. Just let me.
That's what they invented this for, is to like drive you nuts.
I asked hubby to help me figure out how to use my Tyme iron in the back. I
can't figure out the back of my head, how to curl it. Okay, the bronze part goes towards me. Bronze part towards my scalp, gold part towards you, straight to your head. Do we have curls?
Yeah, I got a wave going out if you want a wave.
I just need to know which direction it goes in.
I'm working on that.
Don't burn your hand.
Slow or what? Supposed to smoke?
No. You're burning my hair. Do we have a curl?
No, we have a nice straight run.
We need a curl.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Okay, so the bronze part goes towards me, the matte part.
Yeah, it's like the seventh time you told me that, but this seems like a backwards
the
curling.
The gold part goes towards your face. Okay, do you have that part? Vroom back like a motorcycle. What are you doing?
You got waves.
No, we need curls. Like, do you see how the front looks?
This iron doesn't curl.
It does curl. If it curls in my front, it should curl in the back.
Opposite of your front.
Okay, do you have the matte finish towards me? What are you doing? You just room back like a motorcycle. Oh my god, you're burning my hair! Not that slow, not that hard, not that heavy.
We got a nice frizz going. Alright, so. The 19th time.
When we first started this process, you couldn't even put the hair in. Do I have any hair back there, or are you pulling it all out? You're vrooming forward. You have to vroom
backward.
That's
how a motorcycle goes. I've rode them many times. This thing doesn't work. It's broke.
That's not how you do it. That's it? You're giving up?
Yep.
You're done. Finished?
Finished.
Nothing. Not one curl back there. Seriously, you worked on that for 20 minutes and there's no curls back there. It looks like a big frizz mop. You build houses, but you can't curl my hair with the Tyme iron? You're gonna give it one more shot? Can I just tell you now?
No.
Okay,
no.
The matte finish goes towards me, towards my scalp. The gold part goes towards your face.
Matte.
Not on my head, you'll burn me. Okay, matte towards my scalp.
Yeah.
If I did that, vroom back, you would be, maybe you need to vroom towards your
face.
This
way or that way? This way or that way? Towards your head?
Yeah, you vroom back towards my head.
It's not vroom, it's not an engine.
That's what they say, vroom like a motorcycle. Okay, vroom towards me. Okay, now back right straight towards your face. Straight towards your face.
I'm going to my face.
Towards your face.
The closer I hit myself.
Tilt a little more. Okay, straight back. There you go. There you go. There you go. All right. Do we have a curl?
Yep.
We do?
A wave at the bottom. Let's try another one.
Are you doing it the same way as last time?
No.
Feels different.
You're going, hey, I got a wet hair curl.
Oh, good.
Look at that.
Let me see. What does it look like?
It's a curl.
Okay. Okay, we're done. We're done. I'm sweating. We're done. No, it doesn't have to be wrapped around.
I got a big curl in the center.
Yeah.
That's progress.
Not progress, it's success.
Okay, so which way did you do it?
I got it.
No, but you gotta show me. You're not gonna be here every time
just
I curl my
head.
Hair. What part? Just the part that I told you?
Yeah, and then forward. And it goes slow.
But which way?
Like this.
Okay, do it one more time and then show me. The same way. You can go a little faster.
No, you have to go slow.
Okay.
Ready?
Did it go?
Kind of frizzy, but I'm not straight frizz. Anti-frizz on there.
Anti-frizz. Do you have any of that? Okay, show me now. Are you kidding me? What the hell is that? That is not a curl. That's not even near a curl. That's not even close to a curl. There's nothing that resembles a curl back there. Now I'm sweating after all that and totally have to redo all the curls that I had to begin with. It's super easy to do the front. Matte part toward my scalp, straight towards the mirror. Just can't figure out the back. Broom back like a motorcycle, forward to the mirror. Twist at the end. I got the front. Can't do the back. More on that later.
Like this, and then no. Do it like that. So if your front like this, and you're curling it out, right?
Watch.
Which way you got this backwards or forward?
Okay, so this part to my head.
Yeah.
Backwards. Almost a full half circle back and then straight forward.
Okay, let me see.
Look at that curl.
So, here and back here. Always tangled.
Let's give it one more try.
That's what they bend this for, is that like drive the nuts. So you can wait for you.
Should we try it on your hair?
Okay.
You got it this time?
Jesus. Does it hurt? No. I made a little like line.
Yeah,
curls.
So that means you have to go the opposite way. You twist it towards you. You want to twist
I
towards
know,
me.
I know, it's just opposite way.
Yep, you got it right there. Yep, straight towards you. Did you do it?
Yay! Look at the curl in the back, girlfriend.
What does it look like?
Huh?
What does it look like? Wait, curl?
Yeah. See it?
Ooh, that's progress. I like it. Okay, how'd you do it? Don't forget. Do it again.
Little chunk.
Okay.
Well, this has to be untangled. You can't stand it no more.
It doesn't have to
be
untangled.
Yes, it does.
Okay, come on, we gotta go. Okay, remember now. Towards me. No. Other way. Yep. Good. Okay. Towards me. Now towards you.
Yep.
Okay. Now show me.
You're gonna do it with that hand this way.
I don't know.
Well, it's gotta be facing you.
Well, I only have two hands.
You have to do it with this hand.
Okay, hold it. No, don't burn my hand. I think I need a glove. Okay, so this.
Good.
I have to know you're not gonna be here every time I curl my hair.
Well, tonight. All right?
And I'm sweating and the front curls are falling again.
Oh, I lost the hair.
Straight towards you, not down.
Okay.
Up. Okay. I have to do one myself.
Okay. Well, this goes towards your head. And then you turn it away.
So
then you're
going to
go like this.
Oh.
And you're going to turn that way now.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah.
Now turn it this way.
Yeah. Flip it all the way around. All the way around more. There you go. No. That just crimped it.
Okay.
There you go.
We're done for tonight.
Yep. You're truly done.
Whoa. We made progress. Can't do it myself, but hubby figured it out.
I discovered a spot on my eyeglasses that had melted. He must have put the iron down on my glasses. So I went to go find him and tell him, and I found him in his backpack.
What are you doing with the toilet paper?
I'll put it back in my bag.
Why did you pack it in there?
For travel.
In case you needed to sneeze?
Yeah. It was right here.
For sneezing purposes?
Sneezing purposes.